Hey guys, welcome back. S'more here bringing you some more Planetbase. I'm trying really hard not to abandon this game. Fallout 4 is mighty tempting. We do still have a little ways to go before we get to our requisite 350 colonists. So in that light, we are going to speed things up and do our damnedest to get to 350 before Alpha 13 comes out. Whoa, already? Was there another one by chance? Yes. Looks like all of the red ones are intruders, as it turns out. There's still one right there, be careful. What a jerk. Oh, I love how they're red shirts, though. I didn't notice that. The red shirts, of course, being a very classic nod to Star Trek. How's everything going? Alright, that looks good. This all looks good. Sorry, guys. It's been a few days since I last played, and so I'm just trying to get reacquainted, if you will. Okay, that looks good. All these poor schlemiels having to hoof it all over the place. Huh. Unfortunately, though, I don't see a much better place to actually give them an out, so we may just have to deal with this last little bit of them having to hike all the way out here. Oop, and let's get the speed back up. And then sorry if I sound a little off. I am rather under the weather, if you will. No fever, no aches or chills, but I have this crud in my chest and I just can't get it to go. What are you doing, buddy? You're unhappy? I'll do some pull-ups. I'm glad the constructor bot's going all the way out there. It's such a long trip for everybody. We have all the patents now, guys, so I'm not real sure what we would need. We're just going to hold on to everything because I think we're going to actually need everything just to continue to grow. Excellent. Go, Constructor Bot, go. Excellent. Let's load this up with beds. And again, when you're building in these domes, the name of the game is be real careful and just squeeze as many of these things as you can inside of them. I think I got as much as I can on that one. Okay, there we go. To help get the colonists going a little bit faster, I think at this point we can turn off the trader and just have colonists come in. I think we've got food. I think we've got enough supplies. I think we can do it just fine. So yeah, let's keep building. So I think I had figured we would put a whole new, if we kept power going that way, we'd put a mine and some other stuff out here. Basically exactly what we've got in that corner over there. We would put in this corner over here, so which means we're gonna need that's weird, we typically don't hear that given how protective we are. Yeah, you normally hear the little whistle of the laser. So let's see. Oh, weird. Okay, well, we can still slide over here, so I'm not real sure what to throw back here. What we might do over here, let's see. We're gonna need O2, sure. I'm kind of surprised that didn't connect better. Not quite sure. Dome right there, right? Yeah, so what we can do is we can do, oh, that's too bad. Not... Huh, I was hoping it would let us... Oh, that's too bad. So it's not going to let us over there, which is frustrating. Let's see. So we have food storage, food relaxation. We need something else. I think that's a good use of space there. And then, let's see, we're going to need... Yeah, we'll hopefully use those up. And maybe we can fit something else back there too. Not quite sure what, but I'm sure we'll figure it out. Maybe just more water. Oh, you guys aren't going to use those? Oh, that sucks. See what else we're gonna want. We're going to want more food. Nah, probably not more food. The 135 already. That's nice. What I think we will do... Huh. Gonna be difficult, apparently. Quite difficult, unfortunately, huh? Now there's a lab right there, so we didn't really even need this lab. That's right though, I guess. Let's get this lab populated. Now, some of these will get lost as we build, damn it. Sorry, even the fallout controls are kind of hanging me up there. Some of these will get lost as we expand out this way and this way. We either lose these or use them for something else. Let's see, so we've got some room here. Kind of. Let's throw down another. Another canteen. Let's throw down. And then from here, let's also throw down just a few. Canteen 02. Got a place for relaxation. I think we're gonna need some more farms out here then. But how to break through this thing? Will this keep working if I just kind of eat away at it like this? Let's see. Huh. Not exactly what I was hoping for. Yeah, that'll get developed real quick. Not too worried about all that. Let's see here. Let's hook it up to... Really? Ugh. Well, let's try again. But this out here, how are we gonna do this? The only other large building we might have is this guy. But I don't think we're really eating away at this anymore. Can we push this out? Boy, this would be nice if we could. Oh, I feel like that is just right there. I was wondering if maybe the lack of connection was causing a problem. Let's... Huh. Hey, 145, that's awesome. Just by us screwing around with that a little bit. Now I'm contemplating how hard it would be to O2 this and just come down and... I don't know. Ugh. See, I thought for sure we'd be able to squeeze through here. Very surprised that we're not. Let's see, what do we put? Canteen, O2. Yeah, more food would be the thing to put there. Any more red shirts? Doesn't look like it. Okay. And for the most part, everybody seems pretty happy. I mean, so it seems like the colony more so is flourishing, at least insofar as I can tell. Come on, guys. Oh, that's too bad. You will be missed and remembered. I'm just kidding, you'll fade out into nothingness. Okay, so this will work. And, there. So at least we have that. We're gonna... yeah, we're gonna do that. Okay, so this is very good. And it shows us, too, that if we just kept at it, it did work. I wonder, though... well, first off, let's make sure that we get our speed back up. Again, trying to minimize the amount of episodes we have so we can get back to Fallout 4 and hopefully Alpha 13 here real soon. Alright, can we build this guy? Oh, that's too bad, game. You know you want to. Huh. Was it just a smaller one that you would do? So we're going to try and just do the exact same thing. And just kind of slowly whittle away at this mountain. Come on. Slowly but surely, guys. It's working. Huh, but that's an awfully long way to get through there. I don't think I'll be able to. Oh, let's throw some priority on that guy. Huh, yeah, I don't think we'll be able to through there, so let's just, that's no good. Yeah, we'll take that. Let's help these guys out in here. I like that design. It's nice. It's even. O2. Let's throw some beds over here. I don't even know where those guys are running to. Again. So with every colonist, it's the biggest colony that we have had. Oh, the dang Fallout controls. Because you tab to backspace out of everything. There we go. More biodome, huh? Okay. So yeah, so we've still got this whole back end over here to fill up, so. And what can I put out here? See, guys. We will keep this in reserve for something. I'm not quite sure what yet. We'll figure it out. You know, what we probably can just do right off the bat is maybe get this going for something? No. That's too bad. Let's certainly get this going, though. Trees. Oh, that's too bad. And then let's get some heavy stirp, some heavy, wait, why did I throw it on the pee pad? Which just sounds kind of funny to say when you think about it. There we go. This plastic sure is coming from a long ass ways away, though. We can probably do something about that. Let's see, we can... We can definitely do that. Just so it's easier to get out here and build everything, because this is going to be a huge expansion area, and so it'd be nice to have, you know, something here, instead of having to come from all the way, probably right there. So... Well, look, guys, it's all getting used. This is fantastic. And I don't think it's too bad, considering we just kind of expanded kind of willy-nilly now. This is not good, though. What can I do about that? Can I just cheat and throw that back there? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Huh, if this is a problem area, I will take that away and we'll figure something else out. Alright, so not looking quite as good as we'd like to there. We can probably do a little more of that. And then let's get another... We're going to be carving into this mountain as much as we can. And then our... stuff is going to go over here, which means we'll probably have mines all throughout here. Yeah, that doesn't sound too bad at all. It doesn't look like that's going to work out for us there, guys. surprise, put your suits on. Just yank that out from under you. Alright, all those look pretty good. Well, at least you've got enough O2 to make it. I was concerned they might not have enough. There we go. And then, so we'll throw a bunch of plastic processing in there. $144, huh? Not... Not quite getting up there fast enough. And also, hey, stop this. Anybody else? Yes, dicks. Getting real tired of you guys being dicks. How are we doing here? Not too bad, not too bad. Everything's still charging okay, I'm hoping. Okay, that's good. These will probably actually pull away. And battery tech is going to go way into the outskirts because you never have to actually repair it. So, just something to keep in mind too, I guess. What can I put way out here that... Okay. Just had an apostrophe. So I need, let's see, we have one, two of these. We're gonna need three, so we're gonna need two more. With one of them being, where was it at? Right here. And then we can throw another one. Maybe over here somewhere. Speed got a little slow. We can fix that. See, and we've got all these back here. It would be nice if we'd use these. We tuck that away somewhere in there. I feel like maybe we can if those would all get pulled up. These getting used. They are. That's excellent. Okay. I don't want to lose all that, so hopefully we don't, but we'll see what happens. Of course, it's way out there, but it's also nighttime, so eh. No big deal. Gonna need that O2. What I'm kind of thinking, though, is that this all kind of gets squished together. Let's see, what are we going to need after the O2? Maybe another biodome. Then maybe coming off the biodome, some more water. And then coming off of that, of course. More O2 still. Not too bad. Plus, if we can get enough of a demand, some of these things could start getting, there we go, getting all pulled out of there. That's good. Good, good. Wow. This thing can be quite massive. Yeah, we're going to help these guys out a lot by making it so they don't have to come this far for all of this. Yeah, that'll be good. Good, good, good. And so if I want the airlock to be right there, that means our processing. Okay, maybe not quite sure how I want to do this. Oh, okay, that. Okay, woof. I freaked out a little. Okay, so from here, we can go ahead and start building, let's see, probably the factory. Is that what I want there? Yeah, that's what I want there. And then I want the... Though that is kind of short. Oh, that's all right. Yeah, I feel like this is just such a better way to do this, really. And it looks like for the most part our power isn't dwindling too bad. I mean, after we're done getting all this set up, that'll definitely be the next thing that we work on, is maintaining the power grid. Is this where I want this to be? I'm still kind of... Okay, what can we do about this over here now that we're starting to go dark? Alright, let's see how everything's doing. I know we queued up a ton of stuff, so... not too bad. If people are thirsty, they should be getting stuff to drink. So let's make sure that some of these other supplies got used up too. It's like, oh yeah, see, these didn't get used up yet. And I don't know if I recycle these, if I get them back. I don't think so. I think I just lose them. So hopefully those get picked up, and if not, then not much more I can really do about it, I guess. Go, little robot, go. Looks like we finally ran out of metal. Okay. Are these all crap now? Not too bad, though that guy will be busy. These ones certainly aren't doing very good. Just want to make sure everybody's doing okay. Looks like we are, more or less. Oh, I've been expanding so hard though, the raw materials haven't gone back into here, so that's something to keep in mind. Yeah. Huh, so the colony must not be doing... Yeah, poor? Okay, well... Yeah, hovering. So it needs to kind of be up here to be doing well enough. Though, we did expand just ridiculously fast, so... I kind of feel like we are not necessarily... You know, like, I anticipated... Or I'm not surprised that it's not going as well as we would like. Now the spares thing is freaking me out for sure. So what we're gonna do is re-enable the traders. We have so much of that. Wow. So that's where that will go as soon as we're done with our big expansions. Oh, excuse me, guys. Oh. Just trying to cough this stuff out of my chest. There we go. Excellent little guy. And so eventually these, I think, will wind up coming out. And we'll install all of these. So we'll probably wind up doing a big reworking of this. But the batteries will go that way. I think some batteries are going to wind up going kind of this way. Or out here. Alright, and this is fantastic. Oh, and we'll make some on top. Yeah, we'll need the metal more than we'll need any coins, really. Perfect. And so that'll pull some of this offline, but hopefully not too bad. And we've gotten just about everything. Yeah, that just needs to get built. Okay. Yep, it's going to be another rough night, it looks like. Kind of look at that thing just plummet. Well, we're more than halfway through it, so that's good. Yep, we definitely expanded rather quickly. And didn't do enough with the power grid, as you can see. But we've just about come full circle. And I really like how it's turning out, so if we can just get through the next few days... We'll get the batteries repowered, things like that. I think it's gonna definitely pick back up and be a lot better. Alright, so from here, a lot of this stuff should pick back up now. And I know we're low on spares. We just bought 13 of them, so. And you guys are killing me. We have more of them. We have 4 airlocks there. Come on, guys. Come on, robots, do us proud. Wonder if I can sneak another airlock in there. Oh, I feel like we should be able to, but... Oh. Look at that. If we can do that... Yeah, probably better use as an airlock. So that's good, 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 good. Yeah, you guys will be the next things, in fact. I don't want to spend the spares. And so we'll queue up some more over here. We did get another one here. Oh, come on, we'll balance that with coins. You know, knock on wood, what hasn't hit us yet in a while is like a solar flare or anything like that. I mean, our people have got to be wicked unhappy now with all the fluctuation. Yeah, very poor. But if we can just preclude any mass die-outs from happening, I think we'll be okay. Hopefully. Excellent. Yeah, they're using all this stuff already. That's perfect. Uh-oh, guys. This might be it. That's a lot of colonists right there. Holy cow. Well, guys, it was magical while it lasted. So before we get, well, we can always go back to a previously saved game if we really want to pick it up again, but I think what I might do is, at 47, we lost more than 100 people with solar flare. Oh, man. So all these we're getting fixed. That's awesome. Let's just keep going and see what happens with it, guys. Now I'm just curious. I mean, obviously people should be inside, but... So all of that all got made. That's good. Ooh, that was close. Yikes. I wonder how they're dying of dehydration. Like, we have water fountains all over the place. How are you guys sleepy? There are bunks just all over the place. Well, all those are without power. I was like, why are those that color? I get it now. Well, all right, guys, I think we're going to call the episode here. It's been about 45 minutes. As you can see, I managed to just run it into the ground by expanding way too quick, which, you know, in all honesty, we knew there was a chance of doing. And now we've got a colony for, you know, almost 200 people, and we've got 32 people plus the 22 robots, so a population of 54 in there, so not so good. But yeah, you guys feel free to comment in the comment section. If you enjoyed the video, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This will probably be the final planet-based video for some time until they update the game substantially and, you know, until we finally get tired of playing off of 13. So, I think I'm going to call the series here, and because I don't think we're going to recover from it. And, I will see you guys in Alpha 13. Thanks for watching. Thank you for watching.